mass fatality team will be working this morning to recover bodies of those killed when a small jet crashed into an apartment building in Northeast Ohio in the Akron area. The plane was carrying 9 people when it crashed about 2 miles from the airport. All 9 on board were killed. Authorities say nobody inside the apartment building or another home that caught fire was injured.